Direct mail strategies sometimes incorporate a teaser with a few details before the second drop with more details. This is done to create urgency, demand for the next communication attempt. Marketers need to start thinking of email as a teaser, and the landing page you drive to includes all the details. If you try to give too many details in the email, why should the recipient click through to the landing page? And sometimes, the more information you provide, the more overwhelming someone can be, and the recipient just ignores the message rather than paying attention. And what a teaser is intended to do is really get someone to pay attention. So think of email copywriting as writing a news story. Think of the 10 o'clock news, opening with the biggest story of the day. Same thing with your email. Open with your main point. Follow it by the offer, call to action, and then support your main point and provide key content. All the background details should be at the end, or better yet, on the landing page. The teaser should give the recipient the 5 W's and 1 H. Who, what, where, when, why, and how. Who is this directed to? Is this relevant to me? What do I need to do? Click through the landing page and submit a form? Where do I need to go? Provide them the ability to click through. Make it easy to read. When should I do this? Create urgency. A teaser should be intriguing. Someone should want to click through. And why should I care? And how will this help me? Back it up with pain points and proof. Remember, write for the prospect, not for yourself. And stop the corporate speak. Speak person to person. Have a conversation. So when you go to write your next email, think of it as a teaser with the 5 W's and 1 H.